chance. Luis Suarez. Messi. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Luis Suarez. He's got options out wide. Vidal. Roberto. Messi. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out. Rakitic has got himself a free kick. And it's Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Looking to shoot. Big moment. Massive goal.
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Busquets. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Roberto plays it forward.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
He's got away.
Jordi Alba.
He's left his man.
Messi.
Corner. And a header!
And he's fouled in there.
Challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Vidal. Rakitic.
He's brushed off the ball there.
Vidal cuts it out. Aimed low and direct.
Helps available out wide. Nice one too.
Jordi Alba. Suarez hits that long,
and it's got through. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
Busquets demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
It's been intercepted,
and that will come to nothing.
The shot's on! And in it goes! Barcelona are back in business! He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't read them. They paid the price and deserved it.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
To the left,
going through.
It's a fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Titi
very firm in standing his ground there.
It is a tough.
Titi the foul.
Tries to get it forward quickly. There's a long ball. Vidal with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Lack of accuracy. He's left his man. Can he put it away? Goal! Barcelona! And they've terrific audacity, just gorgeous skill.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Sergio Busquets. He's fouled. Minutes are up. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Barcelona head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. Already up and running for the second half. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Suarez needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Vidal
with a delicate ball. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Vidal clearly is miffed.
Messi!
Titi. Vidal goes looking.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He's on his way. It's Luis Suarez!
Suarez gets flagged offside.
Messi lobs it in gently. Has a pop! Oh, the ball's come loose.
Jordi Alba
hits one. Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
Well waited. Can he finish?
This is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Oh, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Jordi Alba plays a clever pass.
That'll be a throw.
Now it's Messi. Piqué just wants to read it and intercepts.
Surely. Dembélé! A great save, real class.
Dembélé simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Strong punch.
Shoots!
Forward it goes. Now they could break here. Rakitic. It's Luis Suarez. Played out to the right.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Barcelona can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Messi. Ball through needs to be good here.
Shoots!
concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game,
he's tried one.
Barcelona showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Flags up.
Nicely measured pass.
Barcelona,
they're at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Dinks one in. He's got away. He's given a corner.
Rakitic plays it forward.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Messi
not easily shrugged off the ball.
Barcelona merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Semedo gets into the right position to intercept. Vidal brings it out wide.
Looking to break out here. Now it's Rakitic. And that will be the final act. So it's ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all.